Is this the Blizzard Tome? No, that's the other tome. You got it mixed up. Don't worry. I'll just take what's mine. Take the Fire Tome. I don't want that. Okay, and the Thunder. Now open this up. What do we have? A Statue Frag, which... honestly, I don't know if it's even worth having. I mean... it increases Constitution, and... a comment that I read, like, in the third episode of... in the third part of my Radiant Dawn playthrough... I think somebody said that, Constitution is... I forgot again! But whatever it is, when I remember, I will make a note of it and make sure to remind and explain again. Wow, the Tomahawk does a lot more damage than the Silver Axe. Not that it mattered because it was a freaking stalemate. That's an interesting way to go. Yeah, take your 2 health back, Oscar. You earned it. What do these guys have? They have things. Things that hurt. Things that sag. Okay. I guess we can heal you too, I suppose. Sure. Oh, wait a minute. Why would I go over here? That's a terrible spot to be. Wait a minute. Oh, sure. Let's talk, Ike. All right, we got you back here. Ready for these guys? Absolutely, sir, Ike. I'm glad to have the chance to fight with you again. You're a good man, Muriam. Yes, you are, Muriam. You're definitely a good man. I'm glad you're here. I like you. Okay, Raphael, let's gather up and get Miss out of here. Seriously, not a good idea for her to be here. Hey, he levels up too, sweet. That's a nice level up for Raphael. Okay. Now then, let's do this again. Okay, you're not really doing anything. You're not doing any favors for me, Tormod. Just getting that way out, getting out of the way right now. Vika's new, so she doesn't get any conversations with that. End the chapter. Let's just end the chapter. Not the end of the chapter, end the turn. If we can end the chapter right now, that'd be great. This is like, let's skip these enemies. It's like, here, push the end. First, push this button to end the chapter automatically and go to the next one. Like, screw Oliver, screw everything else. We don't need that. Okay. At least we can get things a little faster now. Let's see, now, Soren's back in the Blizzard Tome. Let's see him do something with that. Not bad! Not bad at all, actually. I wonder, now can Torment actually do something with that? Okay, wait, let's go over here. Okay. Tormod, I need to do one more time, buddy, if you don't mind. All or nothing. We'll try it again. Try again. Oh, goody. Weapon leveled up. And now he can use his Balganon Tome. Cool. Now he can actually use a tome that we'll only use for one turn. For one chapter only. That's great, I guess. Meh. Whatever. Okay, fine. Let's see what we'll do instead. Tomahawk! Yay! Booyah! Oh boy. Okay, you know what? Let's weaken him up like this. Better. Much better. Much, much better. Now do it. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay, I need one more shove. Here, do that. How about now? No? What about now? No? Okay, fine. While I'm at it, I'll just... Wait, get up. Yes, okay, you know what? Rely on Provoke. It's come in handy so often, I think I can rely on it for safety cushion. Booyah! Thank you, Shinnon. I'm sure I can be take these guys. No sweat. Okay, go for it. Oh, hello. So much for that. Well, Provoke can come in handy. Provoke, you have failed me. You friggin' failed me. What's this? You have a sleep staff, huh? Huh? Is that it? You think you can beat me? You think that can top me? Well, guess what? I have something of my own. It's called a restore staff. I can undo your sleepiness. Punk, you think you got me? I think not. Oh, geez, Oscar's gonna... Okay, never mind, we're okay. Saul just came in right at the nick of time. But what about Titania? She's fine, she can tank it. Whatever. Titania's a tank. Okay, so now... Again, you think I'm worried about the sleep staff? Unfortunately for them, I came prepared with a little something called a restore staff. Ha! Not this time, punk. Not this time, bitch. I got you now, bitch. There's the ether. Well, that's something. Okay. That's cool, I can do that. I need a flare. That's not a flare. Okay, I should have just done that in the first place. That's oh god, a killer lance. Alright, one chance. Unless there are any... Not any sages nearby, are there? Not that I can think of. Nope. Okay. In that case, Mario, I'm gonna need you to get in front. Okay. Moving on now. Never mind, I wasn't gonna rely on that anyways. But I'm gonna try it again, because I need it. Okay, come on, can I get something out of this, please? Give me nothing from this meteor. Meteor tome. Yeah, I would like to say you tried, but in fact you didn't try. You had a very low chance and you didn't do much with it. For shame. You have a lot of growing up to do, Tormod. Okay, no. Alright, whatever. Let's go back to treasure collecting, if you don't mind. I'm gonna stay here. Who needs some healing? Anybody at all? Any takers? No? Oh well. Haven't you learned again? I have a restore staff that undoes your sleeping spell. So really, you're just wasting your usage. No, by all means, keep doing that. I don't mind at all. Whew. Okay. Oh. Well, that was me. I got critted. Whew. Oh, a level up. Sweet. Will this be something that I could use? It's something I could use. Oh, boo! Boo! That's lame. They're so lame, enemies. Okay, like I said, restore. Screw it, steel bow. I feel like using a steel bow instead. There we go. Not bad. Not too bad. Okay. Let's keep going. Keep moving forward. Nyla, we need you to join the fray. Your Majesty. Okay, you know what? Hold on. Wait, how do I want to... Do I want over here? Yeah, you're not really doing much, so whatever. Doesn't matter. Oh, as long as I'm here, I won't let you die. Hey, that's the same code he used in Heroes. That's what he used in his trailer. Interesting. Okay, yeah, why not? Might as well. Okay. Do that instead. Okay. Well, I guess that flare and depth were both necessary. Alrighty then. Okay, use the Glucose Stone again. And you use the Olivine Grass. You stay here, and you gather everybody. Okay. No. Actually, you know what? Yeah, better. Better if I do that instead. A Tempest Blade. I'll give it to Edward, maybe. Who knows? Wait, what is that? Oh boy. Can you? No. You know what? I'll shove you out of the way. Concoction, please. Oh wait, I should just have missed healed. Damn it. I feel like a fool. How many left? That's one more sleep staff. Okay, yeah, go here. Okay, great. Wonderful. Okay. I guess he just loves to use his sleep staff. I'm really glad I put on the restore staff. Like, I learned from this point. Like, yeah, I knew sleep staffs were going to be a big problem at this point. That's why I put this on. Nope, not happening. That gave me a heart attack. That was definitely a heart attack on a bow right there. Thanks, Nyla. Really coming in handy there. Yeah, I don't care if I'm grinding through this. I just want to get through this chapter at that point. Yep, we're doing it this way. It's easier. What's that? Another healer. Oh, fantastic. And more reinforcements. Great. You know what? You guys can go deal with that instead. I don't care. Go do that. Go there. Boop, boop. And restore again. You will not put Ike to sleep this time. I've learned. No, no, no. No attacking. Just heal. That's all you're doing. Okay. Now then. Yeah, go kill that guy instead. That's a better use of it. And a level up, which is always a great thing. Wonderful. Okay, now go. Okay, we talked already, so skip this. Okay. Yeah, that's great. That's a great one, too. And that's fantastic. Okay, go there instead. Alright, now so I can go over here. And not worry about that at all. No, you know what? Back from a safer distance, it's better. It didn't really work out. Lame. Okay, whatever. This guy's not gonna move, is he? Hang on, how much defense do you have? 38. 30, I think you can take it. You'll be fine. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna rescue him. I'm not taking that chance. Much better. Don't want to tip the scales too much or jinx anything. 20 enemies left. I'm making quick work of this chapter, even though I died several times. Wow. Oh, okay. I wasn't expecting you to go up there. Clever. Yeah. Oh yeah. Watch as they kill the enemy. Kill themselves on Nyla. More food for the queen. Yeah, that's better. Great. Freaking great. That's great stuff. Okay. Okay, there's more enemies. Enemies left. And there's still the treasures to get. You know what? I'll deal with the treasure. I'll deal with those guys later. Right now, we have treasures hunting to do. Oh god, I forgot Raphael now can't move. Okay, fine, whatever. Screw it, I'll do this instead. Man. Okay, fine, do that. Okay. You wanna use that, Blizzard Tome? Be my guest, buddy. What can I kill, though, with this? How about you? Can I kill you? Yeah, I can! Great use of the tome! That's wonderful, I love it. Yeah, that's a great growth. Soren is having a good day today. Yeah, there we go. Fantastic. Okay, I'll kill you with this later. silver bow. I heal now. I can't reach them. Goodness for that. 60 enemies to go. We're catching up. Oh boy. Okay, now we're fine. Well, fine. Now move everybody up there. Yeah, now you have to come back and now you have to fight me. Now you have to get down here and face me. Oh boy, Titania's not that fast. Well, at least we can deal with this. Lights out. Yeah, thanks, counter. And another level up. Great. More wonderful stuff. Break the door open like this, please. Oh, two sages, huh? I'm not ready. One little bit. Steel bow. One clean shot. No hesitation. In the words of Shinon the Dickhead. That's what he said. Yep. Now we doing things much better now. I'll just open that treasure chest, thank you. Money! How much is this worth? 2,050. There is a statue fragment, I don't want that. I don't need that crap. Okay, fine. Let's see. Oh, I thought there was nothing there. Okay. Screw it, I'll just do this instead. And today you just kill the other guy and then Foster can heal with him. Alright, do it. On Tomahawk is better. Good. I think that's the last of the reinforcements from that side. Can we attempt once? Bada bing, bada boom, good day. I don't care. It was well worth it. One less problem to deal with. Okay, what to do? What to do? Okay, fine. Galder instead. If we can reach that, we're not allowed to use the key, I wonder. No, she cannot. Lame. Okay. Pretty sure those guys aren't moving, so I'm not gonna bother. Moving on. Okay, I forgot about the ledge. Oh, but Oscar still hit him. Oh, man. Enemies down there, too. That's dumb. That's lame. Okay, fine. I'll do this instead. This is how we're doing it from now on. Okay, well, these guys can't reach. Yeah, they can't reach, so we're okay. Mika, you open the other door if you don't mind. Or actually, you know what? Heather can open that chest instead. Get the money. I think everybody in the other groups have access to the convoy. I'm not 100% sure, but let's hope they do. Okay, fine, right. There we go. Nice and good. Let's not break the door just yet, because I know there's going to be enemies that are going to kill Mario. Most likely to do so. Therefore, we're just going to yell Shinon and be on our way. Hey, guy, you can open the keys instead. Yeah, you open the doors instead, Vika. That's all you're good for right now. Alright, meanwhile, Niall, I can go deal with the other people. Niall, go deal with them. Oh, Niall couldn't actually kill those guys. Well, that's actually a surprise. Oliver ain't moving, I'm pretty sure. Okay, whatever. Going, moving on. Boo! Oh, wow, I hate these guys. Okay, there, now you're dead. You couldn't have done that before? Just saying. It would have been nicer. You could have moved things a lot quicker, that's for sure. Oh my god.